It's white because of the mixture.
But now you put a hole through it so that when you hold it up like this and look at it, you see all kinds of weird colors because you're combining, in some cases, blocking some of the light, in other cases letting go through. So look at what you get.
Primary colors of light.
Yeah, this is neat.